Welcome back guys. Today we will be continuing probability. Today we will be learning a probability distribution, or it is also known as cumulative distribution function. So let me define it. If x be any random variable, capital F of x is said to be probability distribution function if it satisfies this condition. If f of x, that is equals to p or probability of minus infinity, so this is the random variable, this is the event. If x of I is less than x I plus 1, then probability is x equals to x of I equals to p of x equals to x0 plus p x equals to x1 and up to p of x equals to xi. So I'll explain this. So first of all, I'll just write a property. So I'll write the properties. So the first property is probability distribution function at infinity, negative infinity is 0, probability at infinity is 1, and number 3 we have probability a less than x less than equals to b equals to f of b minus f of a. So let us see an example to understand better. So suppose 3 balls are drawn from like 5 white and 3 black. So 5 white and 3 black. If x denotes number of white, then find the probability distribution of, so probability distribution of x we need to find. So the value of x, it can be what? It can be 0, number of white 0, 1, 2 and 3. So 3 balls, so these 3 values are possible. So let us see what our f can be. So this is the mass function, probability mass function. So p of x equals to 0. So for 0 white, so all the balls must be black upon 8c3. Now p equals to x equals to 1, 1 white head, 1 white, 5c1 into 3c2 upon 8c3. So p x equals to 2, this will be what? 5c2, 3c1, 8c3, now px equals to 3, 5c3 and 8c3. So calculating these values, you will get for 0 it will be what? 1 by 56, it will be 15 by 56, this will be 30 by 56 and this will be what? 10 by 56. We are not like simplifying it. So now we need to find the probability distribution or cumulative distribution function. So probability distribution function is f of x, that is equals to 0 from minus infinity to 0. It is 1 by 56 for what? We know that from 0 to 1. So it is 15 by 56 for this range. This is 30 by 56 for this range and 1 for, so it is cumulative because 0, this gets added up and every time at last we get 1. So this is the cumulative distribution function. Thanks for watching it.